Black Guardian grows restless, my liege. Its hunger increases, and the binding continues to weaken. We feed it flesh, but I fear it will not guard the relic too much longer.
There is no choice in the matter. It must remain and guard the artifact until the time of planetary alignment. After that, the Guardian may return to its lair. Our master does not like failure. It is imperative to keep the binding intact.
Then we have to find more flesh and bone.
The War to End All Wars redefined how mankind looked at war and the value of human life. Over 19,000 men lost their lives every day in the trenches of the Somme. Some say uselessly, some invoke a higher cause. I read accounts of the slaughter from many journalists who spent time in the trenches, but I found the account of a certain Peter Jacob to be the most horrible of all. His implication about the ancients' involvement with the war was hideous and so obvious. With the horror of the Battle of the Somme scant miles away and the distant echoes of pounding artillery, a young journalist named Peter Jacob researched his latest story from the front lines. His grim task brought him to Oubliette Cathedral, now transformed into a field hospital.
I find no solace in the purpose behind all the senseless violence that surrounds me. Young men die at a rate unheard of in centuries of warfare. Shelling, machine guns, and mustard gas rip, pierce, and burn to flesh. Men soak gauze in their own urine to stop the insidious gas. The hospitals here cannot cope with the torrent of wounded.
Thank you. contact Celadon.
And that was how I came by it. I know it sounds crazy, but there you have it. The only proof I have is that statue.
It's a strange one. I've seen one like it before.
You have?
Yes. Very rare, though. Very obscure.
I've had experts take a look at it, and none of them know what it is. And you do.
I'm somewhat of an expert on these things myself. An interest I developed a long time ago while I was a young man.
Then you should keep it. Lord knows I have no interest in it. I am sure it's the cause of my sleeplessness. I keep thinking about it, as if it's calling out to me.
Then a drink, perhaps. For the gift. For an unusual objet d'art.